Following Republika Srpska's decision to build an Orthodox church near the Srebrenica Genocide Memorial Center, there have been angry reactions to it. Čamil Duraković, Srebrenica municipal mayor, announced that if Orthodox Church continues to build near place where thousands of Muslims that were killed in 1995 in Srebrenica are buried, families of the victims will no longer bury the remains in Potočari. Muslim families say that they have nothing against construction of Orthodox religious objects in general, but this specific Budak church is located just a few meters from a mass grave and several hundred meters from the cemetery.
We don't have anything against building church where there are believers, but the location of this particular church is spiteful. They are building it on a mass grave. There aren't any Serbs there, any believers. This church is close to our cemetery and it's being built by those who are responsible for the genocide. There are already two Orthodox churches in Srebrenica that have been preserved during the war.
While knowing that there are no Serb population in that part, families are convinced that this is yet another Republika Srpska attempt to provoke Muslim population. Srebrenica municipal mayor asked Peace Implementation Council to help them solve this issue in a logical way.
They are trying to evict Muslims from those parts. We are waiting for a decision from the Peace Implementation Council. The High Representative in Bosnia and Herzegovina said he is waiting for Council to give him green light to stop this construction. If construction continues, we will not mark 80th genocide anniversary and we will not bury 232 new remains in July this year.
Bosnia's public office of High Representative, Council of Europe and the whole international community are urging Republika Srpska to stop the construction of this church. Although local authorities forbid construction of this church, government of Republika Srpska gave green light for building it. Many believe that construction of this church is designed to provoke rather than to serve the legitimate needs of the faithful. So far, 232 new remains of the Srebrenica genocide have been identified and they are to be buried on the anniversary of the massacre. But if this issue of church construction is not solved by then, it leaves an open question: where will the remains of victims be buried? Ivana Šetić, Press TV, Sarajevo.